Hey guys, welcome to Facts and Myth channel. Today we are going to see about test tube facts. Hot water is more likely to break thick glass than thin glass. If you use thick glass, it will get break soon. That's why in laboratory, test tubes are made of thin glass, a better resistance to heat. So that's for today.